World Bahamas.
Backed by popular demand, the Miss World Bahamas pageant broadcast is international pageant blogger Hector Joaquin, who once again is going to be our eyes and ears behind the scenes. Hola, Hector, what's going on backstage?
Hello, Bahamas. I'm so happy to be back in my another country, okay? What are you doing, Bahamas? How are you doing, please? Hey, Bahamas. Yes, I'm here to bring all the info that you need with the contestants because we want to know who is going to represent Bahamas in the next edition of Miss World 2019 in Thailand. Kop Kung Ka! But first, I want to say a big, big thank you to my fans, to my friends, and to my family to pray for my mom. Mom, I love you. I know you're going to be good, and I'm so proud to be your son. Now, back to you, Rob and Leslie.
It's good to have you.